A body discovered in Lewiston yesterday is that of a man who disappeared late last month. State police say a police dog helped find the body of 53-year-old Stephen Brown in a wooded area off of Winter Street near his home. His death is not considered suspicious. Brown was last seen on August 26th, leaving his house.